should have gone with Leanne. You're only going to be hanging round here while I give my statement.
She won't let me go until she knows for sure that lunatic is locked up.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Let's get this over with.
Oh, he's asleep.
We'll be in touch if there's any developments and if you remember anything else or if you just need to talk to someone. We're here 24/7, okay?
Tried talking to you once before, look where that got me.
There wasn't enough evidence to do anything before, but for what it's worth, I'm sorry.
Forget it, it's been a long day.
Would you like me to arrange for someone to drive you home?
That's all right, I'll take her.
That okay with you?
Yeah. Come to save me again, have you?
Lauren, look, I know you'd rather it was somebody else, but that mama busy and... How was it?
Emotional.
Took a whole call.
No, it's all right. How's Leanne?
Well, they want to keep her in overnight, but she'll be fine.
Oh, good.
What about Will?
I'm going to charge him.
Well, listen, at least it's all over now, eh?
Yeah. How's your hand?
It's a bit bruised, you know.
Pretty impressive what you did back there, you know. Didn't know you could fight like that.
Only when it's something worth fighting for.